9 throws out to be a tripping hazard, I would imagine.
Oh, no, no, he's close. This is what you're doing.
Oh, you're amazing. Look at that. Good angle.
Beautiful.
Can I stick this in? I think we answered that question. That's good.
Mm-hmm.
That's good, Jenny. I know this is a tight spot for you. You can go ahead and pull out.
Okay. Next, what next?
Next, the plaques?
Yes.
Well, that's why I've heard about this deck collapsing. Our friends from down in Key West way are writing about that.
They're experts.
Yeah?
They're experts. They can put ashes out here.
Yep. You know that's wood sitting under that race for the, see, look at that, Craig.
Yeah.
That's wood under that race for that tan cable.
Son of a gun.
See? I mean, there is wood on this side. Can we get back and get a picture of that?
Wait.
Underneath the support for the chain cable, for the anchor chain?
Yes.
It is wood?
I think so, yes. It's, yes.
I thought that, yeah, it would be really...
I feel ill, yes.
Yeah, I think it is, because one of them was more deteriorated than the other one. That's the only reason I caught my eye.
Is our voice tape running also, Eugenia? So we'll know what stills we took. Our voice tape, which is part of video.
Course.
Yeah,
of
good,
course.
Okay.
Yes.
So we'll then know. Good.
Yes.
Good. We might just verbalize them.
You want picture here?
Picture would be good, yes.
Yes, okay.
Of the wood underneath.
Exactly, yes.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes, perfect, right there.
Yes.
Good. the wood suspending. Oh, that looks great. Wood suspending the anchor chain.
Oh, perfect.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Oh, Jimmy, there you go.
Oh.
Outstanding. Nice close up. Time 16:23. Very nice.
Decking isn't a surprise seeing this.
And the seals, I think.
Yeah. And it's a coil of metal.
All is wood.
Yeah, and the race itself is metal. Where the chain ran along.
That's good.
Yeah, look at, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that is fantastic. Good imagery. Not a healthy sight, and it's 100 years old, but same token. Oh, look at this masterful pilot. You amaze me, Jimmy. You amaze me.
How have you done this before?
A couple times, huh?
It's still supporting the weight of the wood. And it's still supporting the weight of the train cable.
Yeah, true. True.
And the iron brace that's on it. That's iron on top.
That's still good wood there.
See, that's iron.
Yes. Roger that.
It would be good to go back if we can do that. I didn't realize we had this kind of close up. Go back and get that decking.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you know, if we get, I mean, when we get around there.
Well, if we're around the plaque, we should be there for the same reason. I mean, for the same area.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
port side. That's a port side anchor, right?
That is the... Actually, that's a center line anchor. That's the main anchor.
Oh, okay. So we are on the port side.
We are now on the... Oh, I'm sorry, the anchor, though. That anchor that was lying on deck?
Yeah.
Oh, I misunderstood the question. I'm sorry. Yeah, whether that was the port or the starboard anchor chain and
port
race.
Yeah, it was the port anchor.
I believe it was port. Now we're looking around.
Mm-hmm. What?
It was port, yes?
Oh, no, it is.
Now we're at starboard.
Starboard. And we look also starboard.
That was the starboard chain?
Yeah.
Ah, thank you, sir.
I look from the port to the starboard.
My error, sorry. Thank you.
Starboard. So, the starboard chain. Now we're on the port side with the flat, by the way.
Starboard side.
Starboard bollard flat, that's right. I thought that was on the port.
Right, Jenny? Starboard.
Yes.
Yeah. There it is. All right, Explorers Club. Very nice. 1630. Good place. Can I get a shot of that right where you're there?
Yes.
Okay. You tell me when you're good. You stay out of your way.
Mm-hmm.
And here, see where the decking here, the coffin still remains, but that other place, I think we got planks.
You think that was planks?
Sure. Well, I didn't get a good look at it, but.
And you want more water from wood or come to? Because
it looks like it's
possible to see wood on the deck.
You have wood on deck?
Yes, you see.
Okay.
It's
And
you may come more near if come.
With the
mast? But I think also possible to see very good.
Good. That'd be great.
Okay, wood on the deck, yes?
Yes.
Okay. But of course it's some sediment.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like there is something eating it though, doesn't it? I mean, look at it.
Looks like something's been eating it.
Yeah.
Continues to eat it, but after all the time it's been down here, it's not a very rapid process apparently.
Yeah, yeah.
What else do we need then? We've got, sorry?
But I think it's too difficult to see wood, because it's, I think, it's some, it's the, some stuff from the wood, but I see, I show, it is only spots from the wood, I think.
Are just pieces of wood.
Yes, and, yes. And pieces of wood, yes. And yes. I see a bigger piece, I will come to that piece. Okay.
Jamie, to the right. Larry, look out your window if you can. There's a yellow something laying there. It looks like a human origin. I don't know whether it's something left behind or what.
Oh, that yellow thing?
Yeah, what is it?
Looks like a piece of plastic rolled up. There's two of them there. There's two. It looks like yellow plastic.
Okay. All right, so the wood is, there's still wood here.
Yeah.
And obviously, as the interior shots show, wood on the side as well.
Yep.
Interesting to see what those plastic things are. Then, after that, oh, there's a nice shot of three-dimensional wood right there, right in front of you. And he's got it, it's good. After that, then, while it's tempting to stay in that.
Oh, you see?
Yeah.
It's, oh, yeah.
It is not more wood, it's wood, you can...
Yeah.
There's like,
it's like burrito damage, almost.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's long damage. Most of it's gone. Some kind of, looks like plastic trash out there. Can you see that out there in front?
It is worms.
Yeah.
It is worms, yes. I see the trash.
See that plastic out there with a hole in it? It looks like a plastic bag. Can you see it out to the starboard here?
Oh, yeah.
See that?
Yeah.
That's where he's got a plastic bag.
You take a peek at that. That would be good. Then let's go do the mask.
Okay.
Okay. So far, plaques. We've got a port and starboard bollard plaque. One left by the Mir, and one left by the Explorers Club. We'll run up the mast. We'll check this plastic bag out. Run up the mast. And check the plaques on the telemotor in the bridge area.
Aye.
I don't know how the forward or the year one team is doing, whether they wanted to switch. There's that bag.
What bag?
There's a bag just to the right.
Sip? Plastic bag?
Oh. Yes. Looks like old.
Like what?
Like old bags. It stayed a long time here, I think.
Old bags?
Oh, yeah. It's
old, yes.
But not from the wreck. It's
old. Back then,
no,
right?
No.
No, in the picture.
16.
Yeah, it's good. Okay. That's very good.
Some labels.
There are labels?
Yes.
Can you read them?
I don't see any letters, but I will try.
sample bag or artifact bag or something.
Hmm.
There's a duct tape on it.
Oh, there's a number, 98? Does that say 98 or am I just dreaming?
It is. I see it's written on the bag. See? Up here?
Mm hmm.
Number 8.
What is it?
98.
Oh.
And something else? Maybe that's not the bag of some kind. White piece of paper out there or something looks like.
Okay. Alright, so are we just about center line or are we still port side starboard side?
Yes.
Starboard?
We're all center.
Starboard side. Okay. Alright. Just for our records and photo reconstruction.
Those clumps down there are fasteners. It's the wood around them. Look where the waterway is running for and aft. See that?
Oh yeah.
Okay, and what next? After the mast we should do?
After the mast, the telemotor and the plaque?
Ah, yes.
Okay. And then we can check in with new one.
Yes. Okay, start now.
Start now for basic mass. There we are, right at the basic mass.
Okay.
Okay, very good, Jenny.